this is suspicious, really. Like, it's like definitely praying of, it's like a dua, like praying to Allah. Subhanallah, mashallah, mashallah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우드 김입니다. So I turned to make some video because someone sent me the video about BTS. Is V of BTS really Muslim? So I was really surprised, like, is he really Muslim? So today I will talk about this. Okay, then let's check the video first. Let's go. This video. Oh, the clothes. Oh, and the turban. Oh wow. He prayed. Oh, the clothes is like, let's see one by one. Okay, this clothes is like Arabic clothes, looks like. Oh, wow, interesting. And this is like a turban, like Saudi Arabian style turban. And also this, but this is like, this is I think Japanese style, like chef clothes maybe. And, oh, but this is suspicious, really. Like, it's like definitely praying of, it's like a dua, like praying to Allah. Subhanallah, mashallah, mashallah. This looks amazing. Mashallah, mashallah. Also, this clothes is like Arabic clothes. It looks very suits, like, wow, he's so handsome. Mashallah, mashallah. And this clothes also, like, oh, wow. Okay, so my thought about this, I think there are some suspicious moments that he's Muslim, but for me, I think it's not enough. I think there's not enough proof. It's not easy to say, oh, he is Muslim because of this some pictures. Oh, but picture of this is really amazing. I think this is like that you naturally knowing when you ask help to God, whatever, like ask someone, like, this is like very nature acting. Wow, this is really amazing. Oh, this is really amazing. Okay, of course, like, it's not easy to say he is Muslim, but inshallah, I'm sure that may Allah guide him on the right path, and also may Allah guide all of the BTS members to the right path. Ameen. I will make dua for them. And actually, he also asked me another question that, do you think BTS members can be Muslims? Okay, then I will tell you about my opinion. I think they can be Muslim because when I see their interview and when I see their attitude of their life, I'm sure that they can be Muslim, and of course they can be good Muslims, inshallah. I saw a lot of possibilities, like, you know, their slogan, love yourself. That's important line, but there's one more. Love yourself and love someone who created you, which is called Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Love Allah who made you, create you, and live a life for Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I'm sure that this makes them life happier. Even though their success, the worldwide success, I can feel their emptiness. I hear some songs and there are some lines that they feel about the emptiness. And I'm sure that they can find the real answer of their life through the Islam. And they can find the purpose, the real purpose of their life. And also, there's a reason that I tell you this. According to the new research in this year, there are 60,000 Korean Muslims, pure Korean Muslims in Korea. Not 60,000. Actually, at first, I couldn't believe that because I don't know many Korean Muslims in Korea. But every year, about 20,000 people marry foreigners, and many of them are Muslims. And when they marry, they become Muslim. Like, they change their religion before they marry. So I think that's kind of makes sense. That makes sense. But I want to say the important thing is, are they really, really Muslim? Like 60,000 Korean Muslims are really, 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 really Muslims. Of course, I can't judge them. I cannot judge their faiths to Allah because it's individual faith. And the relationship with God is only yours. It's only mine. It's only his. It's only her. So I can't judge it. But I saw many Koreans who marry Muslims and they still eat pork. They still drink. And they don't even know how to pray. And they don't know what is Islam. And they even don't know who is Allah. So they become Muslims, but they don't know anything. Of course, the judgment is only work of Allah, so I can't judge it. But what I want to say is, even if there are many Korean Muslims in Korea, if they don't know about Islam at all, then it's useless. It's useless for them. Just doing Shahada is not the end. It's just a start. It's just a start line of being a Muslim. Even though I'm not a good Muslim, but you have to try one by one. Like, keep trying to get better life, to being a better Muslim. So this is why I always talk about this. Making Islamic community in Korea is so important. Without the Islamic community, Islams can't develop in Korea. So that's why I'm building masjid in Korea. The masjid in Daegu is already in construction, and I'm trying to build the new masjid in Seoul now. So inshallah, it will complete. So please get more interest in this project to build a masjid in Korea. This is only for the sake of Allah and for Koreans who need Islam. Like, who knows? Maybe someday BTS members feel something like, oh, why my life is so empty, and get interested in Islam. And maybe they saw this video and, oh, what is Islam? And they can get interested in, because only Islam give you the real happiness and the real purpose of their life. So that's what I want to say today. So inshallah, may Allah guide our BTS on the right path. Amen. For the sake of Allah. 오늘은 여기까지였습니다. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Masalama. And I forgot to say, Eid Mubarak. Bye bye. I've been waiting. I've been hurting. 'Cause I...